Hello everybody, Minibus Watch One here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Castlevania 64. This is gonna be the last part for today, and I'm gonna finish up this research for the last time. It's about to get hot, and it's about to finish this room. This is the last clones of the research, and we are gonna slay them all. We're gonna throw a cross at them, and they're gonna say... We're gonna spit some poison at us, but we're not gonna get poison because we are invulnerable. Yes! I'm invincible! No, you're not, why not? You're just a noob. Perry is, on the other hand, is invincible. There's no way she can lie. Unless you're such a noob. And I get poisoned!
I have become an amateur!
Which reminds me of the game Avatar on the Xbox 360 I was playing online. And if you have seen the movies and stuff like that, you will now know that avatars are not the blue guys. The blue guys are called the Na'vi, but no. The kids on Xbox Live insist that the Na'vi are the avatars, so they're like,
I want to be an avatar!
And they have no idea what I'm talking about. Actually, I'm not having an idea what I'm talking about myself, but blah, 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 whatever. I am such a noob. I got my axe back. Yeah, yeah. Because axes are amazing. Crosses are not. So, yeah. I do apologize for Arma. Avatar noobs, but yeah. You can just go to hell, all of you. You can all go to hell. So, and speaking of Arma, I'm actually downloading Arma right now. On Steam, Arma 2, which is a game that Castlevania plays are playing, but I am, Here we got a purifying, we got a purifying glass, And here we got some fire lizards, which are invulnerable, and there actually are, there's no way you can actually defeat them. They're just gonna instantly block, even, even if you're standing right behind them. So screw them. And I was skipping a roast beef right there. I mean, that's chicken, but whatever. Whatever. I don't care. I will kill you. The statues are coming to life. Ranger attack! I will shoot you. Yeah. No, you broke my statue. Who was that? Was talking to me right there? No one. So yeah, Dracula was talking to us there. Whatever. Here we got two vampires. And I gonna have a lot of lag, right? Not now, but... You gonna have a lot of lags. Oh! No, I'm getting eaten! Aha! Right here gonna have the lag, but you're not gonna watch that because... You guys are spoiled, so yeah, you're not gonna see my lag because I had a lot of lag here. But you guys are spoiled, so yeah. Screw you guys. Actually, you can see a little bit of lag because I am. And yeah, I'm just saying because I had no idea what was going on. I was like, no, it's lagging. What the hell? Silly, I'm just standing there, and then I'm taking again. Lag is horrifying. It really is. I was almost about to die there. And I am a vampire. I am a night elf because I think I went yellow. I mean purple. But I have a bad memory, so I don't even remember. I'm not gonna use a first aid there. I was about to do it because it was lagging, but... Ooh, that's his first aid, so I'm gonna use my roast beef instead. Yeah, I'm lagging like hell right there. Apologize, guys, but... If Pineapple Studios decide to lag, I can't do shit about it. Unless try to close some programs and stuff. But I usually close all of my programs when I'm recording, so... It shouldn't be a problem, but I was doing some updates on my computer and stuff, so yeah. Here, I'm gonna climb up this thing. Which is the invention room. because we got a lot of inventions here. We got the intervention rifle. No, we're not. Anyways, we're gonna get the roast beef because I got nothing else better to do. Get out there, noob. Noob. This is actually a very hard jump because you're like sliding all the way down every time. Roast beef. Hi, hi, hi. Was it really worth it? I don't think so. Sun card. Ha ha ha. No spikes. Yeah. Would you mind move? There we are. Here we got some more Goron's Goron health, but I didn't even bother to check left or right. So yeah, I'm gonna do it next video. Which reminds, I gotta turn off the video. I mean, yeah, I gotta turn off the video. I'm gonna end the video right there. So, I'm just gonna save up. There's about you. What's up this point? Yes. That is saved. This is me and Bowser 41 reporting from the fucking field.